In this video, I'm going to do a Synology giveaway. Now, this giveaway is going to be for a license, a one-year license, of the VMM Pro software package. So this is the virtual machine manager package that Synology offers with quite a few of their Synology NASs. So this video in particular is just announcing that this competition is going to be active. There'll be complete details down in the description below, but basically the way that I want this to work is that I really only need three things from you. One is to subscribe to this channel. Two is to like this video. And three is to sign up to my Synology email list. Now this email list will be used to announce further competitions in the future. Also Synology NAS videos that I release and any sort of other Synology news that I feel you would actually enjoy. Now I'm not gonna do this, you know, every day or anything like that. At the most it will be once a week. And at this stage, it'll probably be once every 2 weeks to a month. So the more news that I get, obviously, the more that I will send an email out. But at this stage, I'm going to limit it to once a week. So don't think that I'm going to go and spam you or anything like that. So if you're wondering what you can do with the Virtual Machine Manager package, I've actually got a couple of videos linked down in the description below or in the cards above. And these are how to get Windows running in a Virtual Machine Manager package on a Synology NAS and Ubuntu as well. So like I said, if you're interested in this competition, full details are down in the description below, including the end date. And also, if you want to find out if your Synology NAS is compatible with the VMM Pro package, then I'll also include a link down in the description below where you can check out, if your NAS is compatible. So in saying that, again, if you want to enter, subscribe, like, and also subscribe to the email list, which link is down in the description below. And also, next week I should be having the Synology DS1618 Plus review up and running. So don't forget to check that out as well. So thanks for your support and thanks for watching again. And as always, imagine, learn, create.